Okay, so we're gonna be doing the fidget spinner versus, and I got a stopwatch right here and two fidget spinners. This is my homemade one. This is my sister's store-bought one. And we're gonna see how long they go for. First, we'll start with the store-bought one. And go. That would be about 8 seconds and 60.64. All right, let's go with the homemade one. And go. That was 36.18 seconds. Alright, let's get some slow-mo shots.